out of Maple Heights at noon. A woman is dead after this fire broke out at a home on James Avenue. This is a video from Air Tracker 5. It was flying overhead around 6 this morning. Firefighters say one person was able to get out safe, but they had to pull one woman out of the burning home. She died at the hospital. Her name has not been released, and still no word on a possible cause for this fire.